Hi guys, it's Josh Peterson, Peterson Electric here in Denver again. Want to show you a really cool trick to helping prolong the age of your home. I do suggest, do not do this at home, it is dangerous. Have me or a professional do this for you because there is no way to turn off the power. The only way to turn off the power would be to pull the tag on the meter, which you're not supposed to do unless you have a permit, and pull the meter. I do not suggest doing that because I don't even do that. I have to have a permit to cut this tag according to most of the power company's jurisdiction. Today I want to show you about aluminum feeders. It's okay to have aluminum feeders in your house still to this point, which feeds from the meter to this breaker right here, which is your main disconnect. And in this panel you can see a little bit of heat going on, and that's because the deox right here, which keeps it cool, has gotten really pasty. So again, this is hot and I have really good gloves so I don't get shocked, but this has to be cleaned off. And then once that's cleaned off, it allows it for, well, you could say the electrons to flow cleaner. But I use a really good mixture. This is my secret mixture. I can't tell you my recipe, but in here got a couple compounds I use, and I re-dip this for you. Again, this is hot. It's 240 volts going on here between here and here. That's about the only way to do it. And then I just slightly, gently push this back in. And gently push this back in. And that's it. So, when we turn that back on, what that does is allows the aluminum to expand and contract based upon ambient temperature, how much current's running on it, as well as the fact that your panel might be sitting right in the dead sun and getting beaten on all year. This keeps the aluminum feeders cool. But kind of neat about polarized glasses, you can actually see a little bit more with them. So I can see a little bit more heat stress here, and the lugs have gotten not totally discolored, but they've changed a little bit. And sometimes you can see one versus the other, but if you start seeing plastic melted or the insulation, you're past that point. Because by that point, the threads are bad and you can't redo that. So this is a preventative maintenance. Typically something like this will keep your breaker going for another 20 years. So we do those preventative things for you. People say, how much does that cost for the service call? Depends on where you're at, but typically it's going to be $50 for a trip charge and $80 minimum for the hour. So if we're there and you need another outlet fixed, it might be good to do that at the same time. But yeah, this is a really good, inexpensive fix that'll keep you from having to change things out later, so sooner. Thanks guys, have a great day.